was processioning his way to the Roman Senate. During the processioning, a wily tooth slayer tries to approach Emperor Caesar with a warning from above.
Beware of the Ides of March! Beware of the Ides of March!
On a self-indulgent power trip, was unable to hear the tooth slayer and kept on proceeding with the processioning. Further down the processionation, Caesar's friend Artie gives the great Caesar a note that harbingers his own demise.
Caesar, my friend, beckon not another step!
Caesar heeds none such acknowledgement of the letter.
I refuse to read this trite. It is unimportant to me. Remove this filth.
Arrival at the Senate, the great Caesar is greeted and encirclemented by his close personal affiliates, whom unbeknownst to the great Caesar are conspiring his smoking.
Hail Caesar!
Do you kneel in vain?
Caesar, let thy hand speak for thee!
Let the body sit.